quieten these lunkheads down before I shiv the lot of them.
I'll take care of them. A bunch of liquor sponges aren't going to lay down the law around here.
I'll take a look at this workshop. Join me when you're finished. Here we are. Here we are. If someone had told me that one day West's work would kill him. Someone moved the corpse here. Where did the murder happen? We came from here. Down the stairs. So this is where West was killed. What's that? What the fuck is that? Where did it come from? He wasn't alone. Who were those guys? There's only one man who smokes these gaspers. Fitzroy.
You're not supposed to be here, Truth Seeker.
What's going on outside?
Go! Die! My last warning.
Next one who comes close gets one in the head. What the hell?
Dom, get out of here!
Go! I'll cover you!
Die! You filthy rat!
Damn it!
Piers, wake up.
What happened?
Take that weapon, you'll need it. Sarah Hawkins, she... Ah!
What? Tell me!
My head! You're coming into my head!
Bradley, damn it, pull yourself together!
You got me. I can't resist any longer.
We've been working together since I arrived here. I know you can overcome it.
It's too late. I lost Sarah Hawkins.
What?
I was unable to stop her.
What do you mean, unable?
She left with the bookseller. He came back, alone. Told me she couldn't resist the call. The doctors told me later that they saw her going in the direction of the whaling station.
Damn it!
I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No! Keep fighting it, Bradley.
It's too late. You have to end this. Do it. Kill me.
Enough killing.
Idiot!
Now go, you imbecile.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Enough.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Who's there?
Stop. Oh, God. What am I doing?
How did you manage to get out of your cell?
Officer Bradley came to free me.
Bradley and his sense of justice. Where is he?
I'm sorry, officer. He's gone.
Did you?
No. When I left, he was still breathing.
Poor guy. I see you're out of bullets. Take these. Sullivan won't need them anymore.
Thanks.
Doing here, detective?
I need to go to the whaling station.
It's locked. You'll need a key to get there.
Right.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
You were chasing Fitzroy, but now you're here, injured.
How do you know? There were too many. Got us. If I don't get something to stop the bleeding, I'm a goner.
I'm coming back with a first aid kit.
Hurry up. I won't last long.
It looks like an old Seaway map.
And when they found me, they ate my flesh. And my flesh granted them powers and revelations. You are getting closer, Truth Seeker.
The most precious gift of all. The truth. The ultimate truth about life. If I can aim to resurrect life, then it will only be a matter of time before I know how to create it.
Sensitivity to his dreams. This gift will lead him to this island. As I am the Oracle, I speak for him you cannot know.
Track the truth like the bloodhound you are.
What has she done?
What happened here?
Who's there?
How many died because of this madness?
Thank you.
It looks like St. Brendan's critics finally got him. Probably the cult's work.
Is that you, Detective? Can't leave the damn island, huh?
I must go to the whaling station.
I'll help you get there if you bring me something to fix this wound.
I'm coming back with a first aid kit.
I'll make it quick. I'm dying.
Sorry. What happened here? What happened here?
Hey, you! Come over, they got the boss. Nasty wound. I wanted to get her the first aid kit in the Hawkins warehouse, but there's one of those poor bastards in it. Too dangerous.
I'll see what I can do.
Ah, no!
One first aid kit. Two wounded people. Who deserves it? Hope his boss will have more luck.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
Here, take it.
Right. The entrance to the whaling station is behind the Hawkins warehouse.
He didn't make it. Empty.
Hither thou shalt be freed. Sarah is with those bastards. I gotta find her quick.